Have you ever wondered who was the dragon warrior before Poe? It's actually a dragon by the name of Jin Dao. Oogway met Jin Dao after defeating Kai in the infamous battle. Jin Dao at that time had 4 students who he was training in the art of Kung Fu, which later on they became a group called the 4 Constellations. They were so good that in each of them a special form of power was bestowed known as the Hero's Chi. These Chi amped their Kung Fu powers and even allowed them to perform cosmic moves that were so powerful they were unheard of. Jin Dao was hungry for power, so he went on a mission to take the Wellspring and its unlimited Chi for himself. Oogway, hearing this, entrusted one of his closest friends to create a spiritual urn to trap Jin Dao's soul and his spirit. But it was too late, the urn wasn't going to be able to be made in time. 4 Constellations, knowing what they had to do, battle Jin Dao themselves. They weren't strong enough to defeat Jin Dao once and for all, but the best they could do was take out Jin Dao's soul from his body and lock up the Wellspring from the outside world so nobody else could exploit its power.